Hello and welcome back to Fallen Ones 320 live gaming, playing some Jump Force. Let's go, guys. Here we go. Say, what is he wearing? The ones on the right side is the ones that you have. Thank you. give me a chance to use different people on my team. That's if I even switch out, because sometimes I just be using my person. If I get an S or not.
Yeah.
Probably even a C, I think. Watch. Oh, A. That was being generous. Okay. Check his moves, says out, because I don't get that shit. Shit though, it's Yugi got a good moveset, it's just this nigga, man.
Skip up.
He stay far back, I noticed that. Oh, I got him on. I'm fucking him up on his own moveset. I gotta do now. I got it. These niggas up. Yugi block all the time. Just skip. Cheated me with the special though.
A B? Fuck you.
Thank you.
cell games are back. Thank you. Yes, I'm getting this. Spamming these missions, man. Get this nigga leveled up. It's probably like level 100, 200, whatever the max level is. Am I using this?
Catch him in air?
You saw how you lose though and you still get points. Last match with Cell, I was like going even with the nigga. This nigga is like way powerful.
Look at that.
catch me though. I did exactly what he did.
So he's gonna keep getting his ass kicked till he gets stronger, I guess. I probably get way more experience points. Gotta go back and run through the other mission. There's some missions over. Try to get S rank on everything. It's gonna be the goal to try to, but it's gonna be hard. I don't know if that's true or not, but I've been noticing is like sometimes certain missions, like you can't get over S. It's like once you do it, it's like you can't do it. Get a higher level or whatever. You know what I'm trying to say?
Okay.
fuck everything! Fuck you! Fuck the kids! Fuck the wife! Somehow did it. 720 points, dude. It's best to do these missions too while you can.
Right past that shit.
What is that community?
Half of that, so 9, like 4 or something. I'm definitely not gonna be able to pass this, and I don't care. Damn it, why is it too red? Definitely know Naruto ain't gonna get leveled up with me. The other guy, I don't really mind. Kick him first. Kick and leave. Punch and run. That's the old fighting way. Punch and run. Better run home. The nigga with the punches and the tall nigga, I forgot his name.
Yeah. 俺にとって勝利だ! やったね!
I was close. I won the first round and they just whipped my ass. Second round was pretty close though. Third round, they just like destroyed. I got like 3,000 fucking No wonder the fucking mission was so hard. No, it's very hard.
like when you fight it, you can hold the for me, I'm using the Xbox controller, so it's the left trigger. But if you're using PS2, I believe it's L2. I mean PS2. The PlayStation controller would be L2. If you hold that button, then your partner can like shoot out a projectile or attack or whatever, like whatever special attack they have that's, you know, like that. Or some of them dashing attack, you know, stuff like that. They do that. If you just press it, I believe that's how you switch out. At level 60, I don't know how I won. This level 85, ooh, I'm about to get my ass kicked, I bet. I just wanna see how hard it is.
Say,
They only took half of his life. Scratch on him.
impossible for me. And the minute I won the second round, it's like they just upgraded.
Damn it. gotta be this time.
Tell you what,
better, Loki.
literally, I think. No witnesses, nobody. I'm just saying. Thank you.
sound so quiet. I'm just trying to focus and get this shit done properly. Well, not really properly, but the best I need. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. Yeah.
second round. I forgot. Death beam on here. Our emperors, I should say. majority of them at one time. You're just gonna be stuck at like level 20 or level 40 or wherever you stop at. I got an S. Put an S on that. I don't like the guy with Superman status. That's tight. How much money do I got? Thank you. That's all I gotta do.
I like these missions. Win the battle.
Spice it up a freezer.
Mighty God. Cool the shit out this nigga. Take all the ice, motherfucker. Sugino Mai. Sugino Mai. Ever touched floor to freeze it. I'm sorry to freeze it. I didn't mean for him to touch you like that. I thought you was gonna go in there and kick him in the face with Creepy. How dare he touch you like that? How dare him? See, I picked Kenshin just in case I really have to, like, fuck a nigga up with that swordplay. On they bitch asses. Yeah. shit is setting them on fire. That is so tight. From outer space, you gotta make sure the aliens just disintegrated with their little special technology. Type shit. All I'm saying is falling, no joke. I like this one.
Hit! my husband.
This match right here. Came at a good cost, I guess. That move is okay, but it's not. Thank you.
might be thinking about Xenoverse. My bad. I think I am. Not on the board though, right? When I don't have to fight them. These niggas are already dead. I really don't like fighting Rukia. Let's say I have an anime crush over there, but I don't care. I don't like fighting Rukia. I'd rather have her on my team than fight against her. Not gonna be able to fight properly. That should be hidden. And I noticed too, like,
He just makes sure you're standing in front of him in order to do that move.
Thank you.
perfect. Make sure he hit me that time. Get it first. Oh, he got his first. Oh. I give him that one. I give him that one. That was a nice one. I give him that one. Mine wasn't fast enough.
Hero! punch him.
I didn't even use my teammates in none of my things. Like, as far as like switching to them. Right back to
Chicken,
110.
Thank you.
Trying to catch him twice, but he blocked the second one.
Seven, 14.
the sun though. The sun though. That better be an S. Probably the reason why I gotta check the bottom sometimes too, because they got like secret missions. Like sometimes they'll say win with a certain person on your team at the bottom or
Yeah.
I do my special, if they count that, which is 100, pretty much over 100 hits. Sure, I didn't get the cheated fucking suck. Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me? You only needed one fucking hit.
Consider 60%.
not standing in front of me. It's not doing that. Like that.
Yeah.
It's always something.